Hello, this is Speed Dating with Learning Technologies, presented by the Dutton Institute in the College of Earth and Mineral Sciences. Welcome to your date with Lightboard. The best way for me to introduce you to the Lightboard is to let you see it in action. So take a look at this short introductory video.
Hi, as you can see, I'm standing here behind a Lightboard, which is sometimes called a a clear screen. As you can see, I'm able to draw and explain as I go along. So the students are able to see my face, similar to how you would be doing things on a whiteboard in a classroom. The best thing about this is that the technology does all of the work for you. I stand back here, I draw and I write, just like I would normally do on a whiteboard, except you're able to see my face and the technology flips all of the text and all of the images around so that it all looks normal for the viewer.
So what are some of the reasons for using the Lightboard? Here are the top three. Using the Lightboard, you're able to make a personal connection with your students. While writing on a traditional whiteboard, you're not facing the audience. But with a Lightboard, you can. Students can see your gestures, take cues from your facial expressions, and if you're teaching online, this really may be one of the few times they actually see you in action, get to know you in a more personal way. Reason number two. This is a great way to explain difficult concepts. While it's obviously a great way to present difficult concepts and long equations in an online class, it can also be useful in resident or hybrid classes. You can have students review instructional videos beforehand and come prepared to ask questions and work problems in class, making their time with you more productive, targeted, and practical. Some additional benefits include a student's ability to pause, rewind, and review portions that are confusing or watch certain segments multiple times. This is also a great benefit for non-English speakers that might benefit from some extra time to process and take notes on your material. Now for reason number three. You can record in advance. This is great for times when you're traveling or anticipate a snow day and can't afford to lose lecture time or find someone to lecture for you. You can also use this to present supplemental materials or essential topics that you don't have time for in class. Once your videos are created using the Lightboard, you're able to store and share them through Kaltura, an enterprise tool available to all Penn State faculty and students. From Kaltura, it's easy to stick those videos directly into Canvas for easy access by your students. In fact, with Kaltura, you can even make your videos interactive, adding pauses for thoughtful reflection and multiple choice and true/false questions. Okay, there's no expertise or skill needed, just an idea of what you want to cover. We have people to help you with all the rest. Is Kay DeMarco, our videographer at Dutton. She's available to handle the technical aspects so that you can really focus on your teaching. Feel free to reach out to Kay or anyone at Dutton to schedule a time to record your own Lightboard video. Here's some information to learn more. Thank you.